Hello, EJ. Welcome back. Pardon me. Welcome back from the sunshine to the sunshine, I hope. It's pouring rain here today in Nova Scotia. Oh, my God. The rain. Anyway, open range I haven't seen, but I'm going to keep an eye out for that one because, of course, the actors are all good. And I've never disliked Kevin Costner myself. I've liked a lot of his movies that have been considered dogs. I mean, I'm not a fan of Dances with Wolves. And for some reason, I don't think of that as a Western. I think of that as an historical drama. It just is sort of like a different category, it seems to me. Westerns to me are usually gunslingers and towns and that sort of thing. I liked his, he was in one of those Wyatt Earp movies. I liked both of those movies, and he was in Tombstone, I guess, was he? And not Wyatt Earp. But anyway, I thought it was good. And his movie, The Postman, I liked as well. And I think of that as more of a Western, you know, maybe so-called post-apocalyptic. But that seemed more like a Western to me, you know, the function he served in that movie. And the other dog of his, supposedly, is Waterworld. And I really enjoyed Waterworld, so I... You know, these ins and outs and popularity and all of that, it just comes and goes, doesn't it, you know? Fame is a fickle mistress, or some such sentence. Anyway, I like a lot of Westerns, but like I say, I like those sort of OK Corral ones, that sort of genre and gunfights. And 310 to Yuma, you talk about a renaissance of sorts, the two or three movie renaissance of the last year or two. Wonderful. Wonderful. Anyway, so we'll talk soon. Don't forget my contest now. It's in session. Okay, Michael from the Red Chair Diaries. Bye.